I know that I got them on the most, only wish they could. I know I got the pops that did so much good. Yet I still cause nothing but hell. I don't know why, but I feel like I failed, knowing that I crossed, I excelled in all the ways that brought through y'all the things that should have failed. Y'all don't even know how sorry that I am. Wish that I could stand right here as a man, that I could look you in the eyes, and that I could even shake your hand, give you a hug, show you my love, instead of being out here on all these drugs. See, I try to think to God above, but I keep on fucking up. Tough luck, that's just the way it is when you're down, down, and they got handcuffs. Yeah, and you're wondering why mom always staring at the glass, looking at you, and wonder why she gon' cry. Gotta feel something better than feeling fried. Gotta feel something than all this overtime. Gotta say something to let you know that I love y'all, and plus y'all stay on my mind. I'm trying to grind out here on the shows, trying to do something besides follow hoes. Trying to do my best, not worried about the clothes or the gold or any of that, just trying to grow. And I know that I got y'all, cause y'all are the ones I need. Y'all my family, y'all are the reason that this is prayer that I breathe. Try not to bleed, try not to cut, try not to not give a fuck. I know those words I should not say, probably should've hushed it up, probably should've switched it around with some other ones. But it is what I feel, and what I feel is something that's always real. But it would just kill me to know that y'all ever went to your graves, and I still, and I never told y'all how much that I love ya. And I wish that I didn't put so much shit above ya. Wish I didn't cause so much torture. Wish I wasn't that type of child. But I sit here and I think about it right now, in my own empty house with the lights down. I'm proud to call you mom and to call you pops, and I'll be there right by your side until one of our heartbeat drops. And I'm not trying to stop, no, I'm still, yeah, trying to go places that I've never been before. And I know that you see the hurt on my face, not getting to see my kids grow, as they've been gone for so long. And 7 miles never felt so far away from home. I don't know what I did, don't know where it is that I went wrong. Maybe it was covering up that depression with the drugs that I got caught in. Maybe it was the fact that I lost everything that I found and I thought was my end. I didn't know that my friends deadly quickly turned into foes, and I didn't know that this would be how this story would ever be wrote. But y'all had kept me awake with hope, and I know that I stayed afloat. And I know that when I go in that church that I'm welcomed in, and that's that place I'ma go a little bit more often. Cause lately I've been coughing, lately my health been bad as hell, probably gonna soon be up in a coffin. I don't know, I'm just talking, hoping that you feel me. Really, really, I cannot think of anybody that ever could have gotten near me, that has touched my heart sincerely. The way that you have pops, way that you have mom, y'all taught me how to be strong, and y'all are the bomb that's going off, making sure that the whole world is alarmed of who I am, where I stand. Proud that I got the fam that I had till the day that I'm dead, and I can actually call my pops my dad. One day it's gonna be alright. One day I'm gonna make it home this way.